Did you know the material used to make candy shiny has historically also been used to make furniture shiny? And all of this is revolving around an Asian insect? Let's find out. Candy manufacturers are using a product called Confectioners Glaze to give candies and chocolates that wonderful glowing shine. Confectioners Glaze is a mixture of shellac and ethanol. Shellac has historically been used to put a shine on wood furniture. Shellac is produced from the secretions of an insect called the lac bug. The lac bug is native to many countries in Asia, including Thailand, India, and China. The lac bug will infest a tree, and the female will coat the branches of that tree with a resin called lac. Lac is used by this bug to protect herself and her offspring. Humans harvest the lac and process it into a flaky material known as shellac. Shellac is then dissolved in ethanol and sold as confectioner's glaze. So tonight, when you're chowing down in your jelly beans, thank a lac bug. She was using her lac to protect her young and herself, and we're using it to make things shiny.